Hey guys, welcome back to another video. For today's video, Larry is going on a walk outside for the first time. Let's get to it. So right now, Larry is just straight up chilling at my window. So this is where I am going to be putting on his harness. And you saw this in the unboxing video. I got this from Amazon. This is the moment of truth. Let's see. He is extremely alert right now. So I don't know if that's good or bad. I'm pretty sure it's okay. He might be a little stressed. But this isn't really the first time he's gone out. He's gone out a couple times and sometimes he darts for me, so it's kind of scary. But we had a little incident when he was a baby. I didn't have a leash, he was just peeing on me and stuff, and it was around 75 degrees and stuff, and he was a baby, so that's kind of cold for him being a baby, and I had no leash whatsoever, no carrier, nothing, he was just sitting on me, and kaboom, he just darts off, and he runs from me, and he goes straight into the bushes. We luckily did find him, with the help of some neighbors and stuff. We did find him. Cool. Chill, bud. Stop. Chill. But he was okay. He was like this big though. But it is like 90 degrees and it is scorching hot. It's so hot. Unfortunately, I am going to have to take him in because he was getting ready to dart. Alrighty guys, I hope you all enjoyed this week's video. Stay tuned for next week. Bye!